God for a sign before breakfast. He spoke to him and told him to reveal himself to the breakfast. So today, God is telling me that my prayer is answered. He sent me here to tell you he is real, brother. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for another day, Lord. Thank you for my brother, Heavenly Father. I ask that you give him spiritual ears and eyes so he can see and hear you in spirit and truth, Lord. Father, Lord, we love you. We thank you for sparing him, Lord. Even when he didn't know he was being spared, Lord, we're grateful, Heavenly Father. Restore his family, Lord. Restore his family, Lord. He's crying out to you, Lord. Father, Lord, give him a personal encounter with you, Lord. Visit him in his dreams and in his late night hours, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for having me, Lord. Father, Lord, I can give this spirit of depression, the spirit of anxiety. We rebuke you right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Any legion trying to rise up against my brother, I rebuke you right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. May the blood of Christ be upon you, my brother. Father, Lord, fill him up, Lord. Burn all that's not in you, Lord. Fill him up with your Holy Ghost of fire, Lord. Love you, Lord. Comfort him, Lord. You are the comfort. Right now, brother. God, God brought me here as a messenger, dog.
Only to see your face.